Hey guys, what is up? I just remembered something. Okay, sorry I am all over the place. I'm working in a very short time. I'm trying to be so productive today and this week. I wanted to come on here and catch you guys up a little bit and then do a little bit of haul of different things that I have picked up lately. Just kind of a really chill video. I haven't really sat down and did anything like this. I like shut my bedroom door and I like am sitting right here in front of this bed and I feel so old school right now, like old school YouTube. Anyway, yeah, I want to show you guys some things I got, some Nordstrom sale things, some makeup things, jewelry, and then kind of catch you guys up on like my channel status and just kind of like what I've been doing and what I've been up to, because I've been kind of off of social media a little bit. I made a list of things I wanted to talk to you guys about in this video. I wanted to answer a question I get a lot, is how do I like juggle all these things that I do, especially regarding school and family, because so many of you guys seem to be starting your education and you're a mom, and that is amazing. I commend you so much because it is hard, but it is achievable. But as I sat here and I started thinking about that, I think I might do that in its own video. First, I want to get into the Nordstrom sale stuff. I know it's probably blah, 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 like vomit all over you right now because it's been like pushed so much all over social media, but it is a really good sale. What's up, dude? I do not have a Nordstrom credit card, so I wasn't a card holder. If you are in a blogger status where you could like shop even earlier.
Now you look pretty.
Oh, thank you. I love you. I didn't get to shop the sale till the sale started, and then once the sale started, it was just like everything was gone. I had already been looking at their site. I had made a whole wish list of things that I wanted to get, and when I went on there to like add the stuff to my cart, it was just like, oh no, like a lot of it was gone. There was still a lot of things, so I didn't get to get a whole bunch of stuff, but some stuff has been coming in and out of stock, and I've been keeping my eye on certain things. I will link stuff down below that I find that I think you should grab or you should look at if you are interested. I'll try to organize it by men, women, home, beauty, baby, whatever. If it says they're out of stock, keep checking because they will come in and out of stock. Like sometimes they'll go back in stock, and yeah, so Griffin has like, he's grown out of, he's literally just went outside and is standing under the trampoline peeing right now. These were originally $30. I got them for $17.90. This is about what I would have spent at TJ Maxx. But the quality of these is so nice. They're just some Under Armour jogger style sweatpants. He has one pair of sweatpants right now. He outgrew all of his from last year, so I'm having to restock. He starts fall ball in a few weeks, and so I just thought these would be nice. He loves wearing sweatpants. These feel really nice and warm. They came in black and gray. I got him a size 5 or charcoal. And yeah, I got them a size 5. These are super nice. I love the zipper pockets. Really good quality if you were needing some like sweatpants. Next thing I got were these booties for Skylie. She is going to love these. She loves booties and she needed some new ones for fall. I got her a pair last year from Target and they were okay, but they just started peeling so easily. She's in a size 13. I'm pretty sure these will fit her. That's what shoe size she wears and all the other stuff, so I hope they fit her. I'm pretty sure they were $25, which is a really good deal. The ones I got from Target that fell apart really fast were, I believe, $20. These were originally $50, so 50% off of these. Really good deal. They're like a suede. If you have a daughter who is like wanting your booty in her size, like she just loves your booties, wants them in her own size, these are it. Like these look like a pair of shoe I would wear. They have a zipper, so they'll be easy to get on and off. A wooden little chunky heel, and I love the closed toe. She will be able to wear these all the way through spring. So perfect shoe. They're the brand Treasure and Bond. These feel like these were a pair of shoes for a woman. Very nice quality. This is a random purchase that when I saw, I just kind of was like, okay, I guess I'll get that. Because like I said, I was just really disheartened. All the stuff I had originally wanted was like not in stock. Skylie's been begging me for a robe. I kept telling her like Christmas. But this one, like I'll probably give it to her early. Yeah, I'm not gonna wait till Christmas. This is such a cute robe. I love this tie-dye print. You see it all over. It's kind of like cotton candy tie-dye print. I don't know. It comes with a hood. It's super soft. It feels like a nice hotel bathrobe. And it was $39 and I got it for $25. And it's the brand Tucker and Tate. And it's long, so it's not, like, she'll be able to wear this for a really long time. It has some little pockets. That's a really cute purchase if you needed a, like, birthday idea, gift for Christmas, maybe for a niece or your best friend's kid or something like that. I think a bathrobe is such a fun idea. It's something they won't think of for themselves, and so someone else probably didn't get it for them, and they'll love it. So I also ordered more of these. They haven't come in yet. They came in a separate order, and I have time right now to film this, so that's why I am just going to take advantage of the time I have and let you know I did order more of these. This is something I highly recommend purchasing when the Nordstrom sale comes around, is the Zella brand, which that's their logo right here, the Zella brand leggings. I love these, and I also own two different types of Lululemons. I have the Wonder Unders and the Aligns, and I love all of these leggings for different reasons. I also love, I didn't think I would, but I do. I love the pocket on the side because I can slide even my big max sized phone into the pocket. I love that. I get the 7/8 legging, which is perfect for me because I'm short. I'm 5'2", and these hit right at my ankle. If you are taller and you want a in between a crop and a full length legging, you would love the 7/8 for that to hit you right there. And yes, they also come in plus size, which is amazing. So I will link the plus size below as well if you are interested. Definitely check these out. They are, I believe, $40. They're in stock right now. They're normally $65, so a good deal. And they're high-waisted. I recommend getting if when they come in and out of stock is the Spanx leggings. These I purchased in the sale last year, and I love them. I've told people that are like wanting leather leggings to just splurge on these because they are worth it. They are the best leather leggings. They don't look like that cheap leather. And I am sorry to all you people that have those and like them. When I see people wearing those ones that look cheap, I just am like so scared that they're gonna bend over to pick something up and they're gonna split down the middle. That's how they look to me, like a trash bag. That's just my opinion. Again, everyone has theirs. That's just mine. The Spanx leather leggings are normally $100. With the sale, I'm waiting on the petite ones to restock. I have the full length. I want to get the petites because I am short. They are sold out as of this moment, but I will still link them below because, like I said, I have seen the petites come in and out, and I went in there to order them, and then I would forget and do something and then go back, and they were already gone. So keep your eye out for them. I can't see the price. I believe they're around $60 and normally $90 to $100. A really good deal. They're high-waisted. They feel so good. It's like a staple product. You'll spend a lot on it, but you will get wear out of them a ton. These also come in plus size, but like I said, you'll get so much wear out of these. Dress them up, dress them down. Definitely like one of the number one recommendations I have for you to get for the Nordstrom sale if you haven't. And I get the size medium, I believe. That's what I grabbed from Nordstrom. That's it, you know. There are some really good beauty bundles, skincare bundles, things like that. I will link it all below, the things that I have found, because like I said, I've been looking at it for weeks, and things that I have found that I think you should look at, grab. My whole list of recommendations will be below. I wanted to do a blog post. I haven't got around to it. Maybe I will, but you can only shop the sale for a limited time. All right, so let's talk about my lashes. You know, I've been loving the Blinkify lashes. There's four styles out right now. I have them all. I have two right here. They're so good. Any of you guys that are having trouble getting them on, just ask me with questions. I'll try to help. I've helped a lot of people, actually. But there's tons of videos on their Instagram. I'm going to do a video on this soon. Keep trying. Don't give up. I promise once you get it, you will get it. But I've been loving seeing all your pictures of your lashes on Instagram. Thank you for tagging me. It's so awesome to see. They have a new style out. The ones I'm wearing, I just put these on Friday. They are the most glam ones they have yet. I have said this on my Instagram, but if you love like the most lash extension, like when you get your lashes done, you want that ultra volume. You would love these. If you like really, really big, dramatic lash extensions, you would love these. Look how fluffy these are. These are so glam. These are not my personal favorite. I love them. Don't get me wrong. We'll all have our favorite style, that's for sure. But I know some of my girlfriends that have got these and they're like, these are my jam because it's so them. The ones that are my personal favorites are the Darlings. I've been wearing these. I've tried all of them except for the Naturals. I think they're going to be too natural on me. But my mom loves the Naturals. She wears those. Darlings are my favorite because they're super wispy, where these are super glam, and I'm definitely more of a wispy lash girl than the glam lash girl. Look at these side by side. Holy moly. These are $25 for 3 pairs. They last 5 to 7 days. You don't have to take them off. They stay on your eye. Grab their glue. It's the secret sauce, I promise. It works so good. Both of these for $30. I have a 10% off code you can use. I just keep telling people, my sister has told me, she's told people this too, but it's like, it's so affordable. How could you not just order it and try it, you know? If you love lashes, try out Blankfly. I'll link them below. Sorry. My coupon code is Lauren10. It's not a commission code. It's just to, you know, help you guys out. Also, I got this necklace the other day. Came in. I have been dying for one of these jeweled cross necklaces. I just haven't found the one I loved. I found one that I loved. It was thousands of dollars. Not happening. I found some I liked, but they were so cheap. I wanted it to be kind of expensive because I wear my necklaces so much. I found one that I loved. It sold out and then they took it off the site. So I had been waiting months to find one. My girlfriend had one of these on and I was like, oh my God, where'd you find that? And she told me it was from M Jewelers and they have a ton of really pretty stuff. Now that I've got this in, I want to look at more. This was $100. And then at the time they had a 40% off code. So I actually got it for $60. They take afterpay. Came in this nice box on this velvet pad. It was, you know, hanging on here. Came pretty quickly. I think it's out of New York. The quality is nice. It's heavy. I like the chain. It's just really pretty. It came in silver and gold. I got the gold. I think it's so beautiful. So I wanted to show that. What else? I want to breeze the rest of this. I didn't mean to be talking your ear off. I went to TJ Maxx a couple weeks ago with my sister and I found this Levi jacket. It's like the boyfriend trucker jacket with the Sherpa on the inside. And it's so cute and so nice. Like you could put this on with anything. And it was $30, which this is like $100 on their website or more. We both got one. If you order one, I'll try to find it below and link it. You probably won't find it for that cheap, but check your TJ Maxx. They had a bunch of them actually. I got a size small because they are oversized. I picked up 2 skincare products the other day. Actually, I got a bunch of stuff from Camera Ready Cosmetics. They sell Peter Thomas Roth and I get a discount on it for being a pro. So I grabbed a bunch of stuff for my kit, like lashes and stuff. And then I just have been dying to try some new skincare. I've had my eye on them for a while. I posted them on Instagram. At the time I hadn't tried them yet. So I just kind of want to give you a little bit of feedback on my thoughts on these. So this is the Peter Thomas Roth Water Drench Cloud Cream Cleanser. It says it gently removes makeup and impurities. Hyaluronic acid draws water vapor from the clouds. Fragrance free. It's for all skin types. This has made my skin feel really good. I have dry skin and after I use this, it does not feel stripped. It feels clean, but like soft. And this other thing I picked up is the Pumpkin Enzyme Mask. 3-in-1 Intensive Skin Resurfacer Mask. Exfoliates with pumpkin enzyme, peels with alpha hydroxy acid, polishes with aluminum oxide, helps reveal skin that looks smoother, younger, radiant, and revitalized. The second I put this on my face was on fire. It was burning so bad. It was not unbearable. I just was like fanning my face to cool it off. I don't know if that is normal. One of my friends told me this happened to her skin too, but she still loves it and uses it. So I don't know if it's just part of it and I'm not used to that kind of skincare. I haven't used it since that was a week ago. So maybe, oh yeah, I use 1 or 2 times a week. So as I was about to say, I probably would only leave it on 1 week, but I did leave it on the full time or 5 minutes. I think it says leave on for 3 to 7. I left on for 5. My skin wasn't red. That's the thing. My face was burning, but my face wasn't red. So I don't know, but it smells like fall. It smells really good. It kind of has like a scrub look, like it looks like a body scrub. It smells like a really good fall candle. I will link this below if you're interested in trying it. Peels burn, right? Like a chemical peel. So it's probably normal. I really liked it. My skin felt really, really soft after, so I'm not gonna hate it. All right, a couple more things. Shop Riff Raff is a boutique I shop at quite a bit. They're in Arkansas, but they're online. They have really cute stuff. They are the owner of that boutique, is the owner of all these t-shirts that you see. And this is a Schitt's Creek one that I've worn before. I've talked about it before. I recently noticed they restocked it. I wanted to mention it because I get questions about it a lot and it hasn't been on their website. But 2 days ago or 3 days ago, they put this back on their website. So if you haven't seen Schitt's Creek, highly recommend it. If you wanted a shirt and you liked this one when I've worn it in the past, I will link it below. Also from Riff Raff, I grabbed this. I haven't worn it yet, but they have a football line. If you have never watched Friday Night Lights, watch it. It is on Amazon Video, I believe, or Hulu. It's not on Netflix anymore, but I watched the whole series 3 times. Football team always said this, clear eyes, full hearts, can't lose. I thought this would be cute if we went to a football game or just for football season. It's this beautiful denim color. These are the corded crews that people have been loving. I have several of these. All right, last thing. You know, if you're on my Instagram, I've been so passionate about the Save Our Children. I think it's recoined to Save Our Children. Human trafficking, sex trafficking, all the issues that have been going on. I have been awoken to this issue on a new level in the last month or so, and I've just been super passionate about it. I've told Andy I really want to do a benefit fishing tournament. It's just ideas I've had. I want to have a benefit fishing tournament, maybe a fish fry for our rescue, which is Operation Underground Railroad. I don't know, I just have all these ideas, but it's really important that we stay aware, we do this what we can, you know, take the trainings available so you can identify a situation where a child may need our help, because that is one of the things that people don't understand. Yes, there are children locked up in rooms, you never see them, whatever it may be, but a lot of the time this trafficking is happening in front of us and we just don't see it. The signs can all be there, especially if you travel on an airplane a lot. Please do what you can to recognize these situations, because so many trafficking exchanges are happening on an airplane and these children are amongst you, and if you just look at them in the eye, you can save a child's life, because all you gotta do is tell a flight attendant, who will tell the pilot, who will notify the police, and they will be waiting when that flight lands. Like, you can do so much just by knowing, you know, knowledge is power. Please know what you can. Go to ourrescue.com, I believe. I think it's .com. I'll link it below. You can find free tools to help you learn more, and then any way you can donate. So there are actually a lot of shops on Etsy who are doing sales where they donate the proceeds to Our Rescue, which is amazing. I got the shirt that the Influencers Act put together and it's in the wash, but you can't buy that one anymore. So I didn't think about showing it, but it just had handprints on it. So Save the Children. There's also this one, which is so cute. I got in the other day that I ordered off of Etsy. All the money goes to Our Rescue as well. And this one's so cute. It's really nicely printed. It has this rainbow on it. Our Rescue has a shirt that I have worn. It says End Human Trafficking really big on it. You can't ignore it. On the back, it shows all of where human trafficking exists, and at the very bottom it says everywhere. It's everywhere. It's in your state. It's in my state. I'll link that shirt below. I'm pretty sure it's still available, but there are shops out there that are actually, that one wasn't on Etsy. There's some on Etsy too. That one, I can't remember the boutique. It might have been an Etsy boutique. I can't remember, but I found it through Instagram. So wherever it was, I will link it below so you guys can check it out and do your part and help if you were, you know, just as passionate about it as I am, or you just want to feel like you're doing something. You know, every dollar helps, because that organization is literally saving children and getting them help to move on with their lives and not let that define them and not let that control them. It's amazing, and it's insane. Once you know, you will not want to stop helping. It's just, if I just went about my day and ignored it, I feel like a disgrace. We gotta help, you know, the people that are putting on the brave suits and going out there and like going head to head with these disgusting individuals. we have got to help them whatever way we can. I hope you found something that you liked or you were interested in or you had questions about. Maybe you see me talk about it, wear it, and you didn't know. But yeah, I'll put links to everything below. You can go check out down there. It's all, I try to keep that as updated and organized as possible for you guys. It's been crazy around here. Just briefly update you why I've been so busy. School for the kids started. They go to school in school. It's been great. I started classes the end of last week. So this is my first full week of school and I have so much going on in it. I'm trying to get the hang of all my courses. I'm taking 4 courses, which is quite a bit, at least for me when I've got Skylies in cheer, Griffins in baseball, and I gotta take the kids to school and all those things. I have a bunch of videos. I'm gonna get this one up first so you guys can get my update, see what's been going on. I have several videos to edit. I have my get ready with me from when I went and did my headshots. I let Skylie do my makeup before school started. I have all my fall decor down. I want to decorate. I was going to kind of like film that a little. I don't do anything crazy, but I know you guys like that. And I need to get through this week of school so I can kind of get the swing. If you've ever taken online classes, you know that there is routine to them typically. Things are due on certain days and that's when they're due and whatever. So I want to get the swing of things, take a couple exams first so I can know what they're gonna expect. So I feel comfortable taking time away from school to do this other stuff that I love to do too. Otherwise, like I can't mess up in school. I did that, last fall and I kicked butt to make up for that with my spring and my summer classes. I made all A's, I kicked butt to make it up and I cannot F it up. And I'm supposed to graduate in the spring and I want that to happen. So bear with me. I love you guys for always supporting and loving and just being patient with me. I truly appreciate it. Also, I figured out in my last video I uploaded, I did make a comment thing under the community page on my YouTube. So head to the community page. I will have shared this video and you can comment your questions under there without having to go to other social media. So I'm grateful for that. Thank you to whoever told me about that idea. It's a great alternative. So anyway, I won't talk anymore. This has been so long enough, but I love you guys so much. I hope you're having a good day and I will see you guys in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe before you head out and go check me out on social media. You can talk to me over there and I will see you guys later. Bye.